A man from Fort Fairfield charged with murdering his infant son will have to wait a little bit longer to learn if his bail is going to be revoked. Stanley Hazell was arrested in Caribou late last year and is accused of killing his 7-month-old son, Jackson. At today's hearing, the court decided to postpone that hearing after learning the person who originally put up what was needed to cover the bail decided not to anymore. Hazell is still in jail.